y'all doing. Today it matters. Today it matters. Today I actually give a fuck about you ugly motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? Well, last time I checked, it's Sunday, y'all. And I told y'all, if y'all line up to this trap house on Sundays, I will distribute some dope. Ain't that what I said? That's what I said. That's that damn right. Hey, but look, I don't know if y'all noticed the drip or not, but this shit right here is it's a corner in the Bronx known as Sedgwick and Cedar. Word on the street is, that's where this shit started from. This hip hop shit. And that's word on the street. We all know technically it started in Africa or some other motherfucking island ass place outside this country. But over here, hip hop from the Bronx, y'all, it's no secret. We all know that shit. But anyway, me being a huge fan of performing arts, you know what I'm saying? I used to be a little b-boy myself, you know what I'm saying? Young Pretty Money used to spin on the head, windmill, all that good shit. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, I'm a huge, huge fan of performing arts. Hip hop dance, breaking, choreography. Like that shit right there is fire to me. That shit's fire to me. You know what I'm saying? Well, look. There's a group out of Los Angeles that I want to introduce y'all to. Some of y'all probably know who it is. Some of y'all probably don't. They won World of Dance last year. Phenomenal dance crew. Phenomenal dance crew. This dance crew goes by the name of S-Rank. Like I said, out of Los Angeles, California. Bruh, these niggas have it all. When I tell you they have it all, they got drip. They got the sauce, they got the swag, they got the motherfucking musicality, they got the creativity, the rhythm is ridiculous. Fuck all that musicality, that was an understatement. These niggas become the beat. But hey, look, don't take my word for it, see for yourself. More dope on Sundays! S Rank.
Hello. Come on. motherfucking world is a ghetto.